About a year.
What do you know about Islamic?
I know that it's the closest thing to God to me, because I don't think Jesus is God.
Right.
He is a prophet because he was sent by God.
But he's not the son of God.
No.
No.
See, I thought I was right.
Does God have any kids?
Not that I know of.
He wouldn't, right? Then he wouldn't be God.
Right, because God can't have children. Yes, ma'am. I've traveled and I've seen, I went to a lot of different churches. I've tried black churches, I've tried white churches, I've tried Catholic. I was forced to be baptized Catholic.
What was the one thing about Islam that was actually
good? Because you only have to pray to God. You don't have to go.
You're on the right track. So all you need to do is profess the faith.
That's what I told
him.
He already is a Muslim.
Welcome to our family.
And I can say what I just told you to say, that I profess that there is no God except one God.
I profess that there is no God except one.
And that his prophet is Muhammad.
And that his prophet is Muhammad.
You are now my sister, and her sister, and all of our sisters.
Exactly.